It's time for you to look within yourself and decide that I'm in charge of my destiny. I'm in charge here. Time to face yourself and talk to yourself in the mirror. And I'm not going to allow anybody to turn me around. I am determined that I'm going to make it. The time for just wishing is past. Time for doing, that's the time right now. Time for acting on your dream. Find out what it is you want and go after it as if your life depends on it. We can decide to take charge of our own destiny, begin to truly live our dreams.
Listen to me closely. When you get to the point where enough is enough, when you get to the point where it hurt real bad, when you get to the point you can't take it no more, when you get to that point, I'm telling you, I can't explain it to you, but doors start opening, opportunities start happening. But what you cannot do is you cannot quit doing the process. You cannot give up because it ain't what you see. You cannot give up. Champions keep going when they don't have anything left in their tank. That's the difference between the greats. That's what separates them. When they don't have no more, when it's over, when they're tired, when they're frustrated, when they're ready to give up, when they spent their last dime, that's when they get started. Are you hearing me? It's when you have nothing left. It's when you depleted all your money, when all your energy gone, when you have nothing left. That's when it's showtime. When you find a way out of no way. When you find breath that you don't have. When you find energy that did not exist. When you want this thing as bad as you want to breathe.
So I ask you, what do you intend to do now?